接喊进去。
Come on, come on, yeah, yeah, yeah. Well, I like that. There's some screaming already. I like it. Come on, you got to scream a little bit. Yeah, someone else, yeah. Screaming, I think, is one of the easiest ways to all speak the same language. Right, right? Yeah. All right, we're the Flaming Lips. Thank you for having us at your wonderful backyard festival here. It's so wonderful, the trees and the food and dogs and cool art and just, man, so many cool bands. Thank you for having us. Here we go.
Thank you.
right, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. All right, come on, you gotta scream. Come on, you gotta scream something. Come on. Yeah, come on, you gotta scream. Come on. I know some of you may not know this song, and you may not understand the importance of that karate chop segment of that first verse, okay? All you've got to do is go, hey, hey! You can do one hand, you can do both hands if you want, but you've got to make this moment like the loudest fucking moment of the night, okay? Look, and here's why. This is a little bit of an indicator of just how great and loud and enthusiastic and energetic and loving that the rest of the night is going to go, okay? So you've got to join in, come on. You've got to make it happen. You've got to help it happen. Don't hold back. This is our time. Come on, this is our time. Her name is Yoshine. She's a black belt. Yeah. know. I know. Come on, help us. I know. All right, look. I know this song can appear to be about an Asian warrior karate chopping, battling against a giant pink robot. I know it can appear that this song is about that. But the reason I think you should be screaming and yelling is because this song is about your dear friend. And your dear, dear friend has to do something that you know is impossible. But your dear friend doesn't know or realize that what they're trying to do is impossible. But I tell you, if your dear friend asks you, do you believe in them? Do you think that I can do it? If your friend asks you, do you think I can do it? You always tell them. You always, always, always tell them. I know. I know. She can.
Missy!
Thank you.
Thank you. All right, come on, how's everybody doing? Come on. Crazy, come on, you gotta scream something. She's always changing.
Come on, come on, come on.
All right, come on. How's everybody doing? Come on, come on, come on. Look, I feel like we are just the beginning of the night. After us, there's like groups till 5 in the fucking morning. Come on, this is our time. We're gonna wake up. Come on, come on. All right, so. All right, give me that one. Give me that one. This and pop it. All right, you gotta grab that one and pop it. Come on, come on. Someone gotta grab that thing. Come on.
Please.
It's still going. It's still going. Get that thing, yeah.
Here it comes. You gotta pop it.
Yeah, you gotta grab that one. All right, come on. Come on, get that one there.
Popped it.
Yeah!
Messi!
I mean, you know, they're wonderful, but they're made to be popped. You know, it's such a great relief to know that that's not going to hit somebody in the face while we're doing such a delicate song, okay? Thank you very much. All right, so this next song may appear to be a sad song, but it's not a sad song. It's a song of encouragement, and if you know somebody, or perhaps you yourself, are looking for the true love in your life, and you've not been able to find them, and you're still looking for them, this is a song that you can sing to yourself. Or you can sing it to your friend who may be a little bit despondent that they're not finding the true love in their life. And you'll let them know that if they keep trying, maybe someday they will.
True love will find you
in the end. Step out into the light. Don't be sad, I know you will. Don't give up until true love will find you in the end. Nice one, Steve.
All right.
Come on. This is a song about a regret that you can't go back in time and you can't change. And it's just a motherfucker, because you live with these decisions forever. There's nothing you can do. But you can sing songs about it. And I think that always helps a little bit. Oh, to fight is to defend. If it's not now, then tell me when would be the time I would stand up and be a man. 'Cause I'm a man, not a boy. There are things you can't avoid. You have to face them, and you're not prepared to face it. And if I could, I would, but you're with him now, and you're no good. Shouldn't find him. Instead I let him take it. It's a mystery.
Steve.
Come on. It's gonna be good. You gotta sing along with this one. All you gotta know is yeah.
Yeah. messy.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Yeah, come on, you gotta keep screaming. Come on, yeah, yeah, whatever that was, yeah. You see, the screaming is not for us. The screaming is for everybody. The screaming makes everybody just feel good. It just makes you feel like it's you're living your fucking life, you know? It's, you know, in everything you do, you're kind of responsible for how great it's gonna be to you, you know? You can't just wait for the great life to come to you, you know? You gotta say, this life right now, this is already the fucking great life. And I should just be screaming and applauding that this is already the fucking great life. It's already here. You know? So you're not screaming for me. You're not screaming for the Flaming Lips. You're not screaming for the balloons. You're screaming because it's a fucking beautiful, beautiful, beautiful fucking night, man. And we're under this great tree by this great lake. It's just, man, even if we weren't here, I think you could stand here and scream for a couple hours with nothing else, okay?
All right, here we go.
Yeah.
Nice one, Steven.
Thank you. Merci beaucoup.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. All right, come on, come on, yeah, come on, come on, come on. Come on, it's gonna be good, it's gonna be good. I would be much like you. I would, you know, I'd be getting something to drink, and I would be resisting myself. I would be resisting. That's okay. I understand. I understand. Thank you.
Phoebe, could you bring the XP 30
down? I love you too. Thank you. Whoever said that, I love you too. Thank you so much. When someone screams, I love you. I mean, that just makes you feel fucking good. You know what I mean? Yeah. I love you too. Thank you. I love you too. I really do. Thank you. Come on, you gotta keep going. Come on, come on, yeah, yeah.
Can you turn the XP 30 down?
Oh.
All right, here we go. Thank you, everybody. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Steven.
Yes.
Isn't that a beautiful inflatable rainbow?
Yes.
I remember. I remember the very first night that we attempted to use the inflatable rainbow. And I'm not proud of this, but I thought, I'll tell this story, and maybe you won't make the same mistake that I have made. The first night that we went to use this wonderfully made inflatable rainbow, we had worked out that during one of our songs called The Observer, I play a little four-note guitar solo. And as I began to play the solo, the inflatable rainbow was gonna start to go up. It was gonna be a great, spectacular moment in the show that night. But I can see what's going on behind the rainbow, and it wouldn't inflate. And the song was going, and the Flaming Lips crew, who are the best fucking crew there's ever gonna be anywhere ever in the whole universe. The Flaming Lips crew were trying, but they could not get it to inflate. And this is the shameful moment that I want to impart to you. For a brief moment, because I felt like, well, kind of didn't work the way I wanted it to, I doubted the rainbow. Now, I didn't say it out loud. I didn't say it out loud, but in my mind, I thought, well, it doesn't matter when the rainbow comes, who cares? But as soon as I lost internal hope, it started to inflate. And you know, when it did finally inflate, it was even better than what we had worked out. So don't make the mistake that I made. The rainbow may not always come exactly when you think it should. But the rainbow always shows up. Never doubt the rainbow. We love you. love you. Thank you.